Hello kids, good morning. Kids, the day of the tortoise, never give up. Subject is EVS. And today's our topic is water animals. And now let's start. Which water animal is this? Yes, this is an octopus. O for octopus. An octopus has soft body and large eyes, and it has 8 arms. This is a whale. W for whale. Kids, a whale is the largest water animal. This is the tortoise. T for tortoise. Kids, turtles move very slowly due to their heavy shell. This is a crab. C for crab. Kids, crabs can live in water that is warm or icy, deep or shallow. This is a hippopotamus. H for hippopotamus. Kids, hippopotamus is the largest animal. And this is crocodile. C for crocodile. The crocodile belongs to the family of alligator. Now, this is a starfish. S for starfish. Kids, stars have a very unique body structure unlike any other animal on earth. And this is a dolphin. D for dolphin. Kids, dolphins are very social, living in groups that hunt and even play together.